Go.
Who took my jacket? Shoulders are cold.
Why am I short?
Why is everything so bright?
What's going on?
Guys?
Wait, hold on. Hold up.
This doesn't look right.
This does not look right.
Why the f- am I seeing myself?
Hold on.
Hold up.
Karen.
Okay, guys, before we start panicking,
Lola?
Please, calm down.
I'm not Lola. I can't walk.
I'm gonna take a wild guess and say, Moxie, you're in my body.
Yeah, Karen, I can't see shit.
Let me help you up. There you go.
Why is your vision so blurry?
Karen?
What's going on? Yeah, it's me. Hi.
Hi.
Wait, Elise?
No, I'm Tiffany.
Wait, Tiff?
Over here. I'm out here.
Why do you look like?
Oh, this is confusing.
Okay, this is all hectic. Okay, first, you guys, first off, calm down. First off, calm down. And second thing. I can see clearly now.
The rain is gone?
That's a skull! I always thought that was just a white, on fire marshmallow.
On fire, fucking
Also,
it does look like a marshmallow.
I need to put something on the table. Can't walk.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Jesus.
Hi.
Careful.
Wait, Ewan, can I?
Is the tail weighing you down?
Okay.
Yeah.
Actually, that's weird. I don't have a tail. Actually, my
tail's
really small.
I have legs! This is weird!
Your tail, my tail, that's confusing. It's actually tucked into the dress.
Okay, Moxie, I'm gonna have to hold on to myself.
Hi!
Okay.
Rosie, help.
I'm gonna have to hold on to myself.
Okay.
This is weird. I have legs.
Oh,
are you actually Rosie?
Okay.
Body swap.
It's Elise. Hi.
That's Elise. Hi.
Hi, Elise.
Okay.
I don't know how I feel about this.
Don't do that. Don't do that. That tickles. That tickles.
Okay. Tiffany.
Please stop.
Wait, who's this then? Who's this?
Midlife crisis. What?
Fairy?
What happened to your eyes?
Oh gosh, it's the fairy person.
Who?
It's the camp counselor person. You good?
I don't know how to walk. With a tail.
Basically, since your tail, just lean forward a bit and walk forward.
Are you okay,
Gary? When you're walking, so you
don't.
This is weird. How do you people deal with legs?
I would have expected him to send some shit by now.
Okay, quiet!
Everyone calm down.
Quiet!
Stop talking to each other.
I got a book saying, who am I? So that's not Hotro.
Okay. Talk about what's going on and stop talking.
Okay. Yeah, we need to stop. We need to stop talking over each other. We can't hear each other.
Okay, so I am in Elisa's body. It's in my body. This is Kiri.
Hi.
But they look inverted.
You are Alice. Okay.
Rosie, shut up. Rosie.
Okay. This is very strange.
Are you Moxie?
I am Alistair in Moxie, which is strange because I'm now short. Okay. Quick question, Moxie.
Yeah?
How good is your eyesight?
It's fine. I've never had issues as far as I know. It's 2020. I can't see shit in your body, though.
Hi.
That explains why I could see the picture over there.
Oh,
what,
you want to read it?
Alistair, do you need glasses?
Also, here you go.
I guess I do.
Oh, well, nope. Not for you.
Should we take a trip to the eye doctor?
Yeah, hold on. Maybe later, after we go get the whole body switch up.
Yeah, how do we fix this?
If you're in sensor and body, hold this. Just don't read it anymore, please.
I'll explain
things later.
Okay, just make sure y'all don't, swap each other's stuff, because it's gonna be a hectic way to get stuff back, okay?
Also, I got no from Fairy, so. Why the fuck am I a spell fairy who can't speak? Naruto? Adoro?
Adoro?
Yep. That's
Adoro. Yeah.
Wait. So if I'm in.
Wait.
Okay. Don't. I'm getting up. I can run.
I think I know where they're going. Tiff, don't you dare. Yeah.
I'm going too.
Do not go to the beach. Do not go to the beach.
No.
I'm doing it.
Of course I can. Man,
your legs are slow.
I still can't walk.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
You need help.
Thank you.
Okay. Wait. Which direction are they going?
I don't know.
I think I got it.
Wait.
Okay.
What's that mean about it?
I don't know where they
went. Don't you dare!
That's weird.
No.
We should probably find them later.
I'm perfectly fine.
Are you good?
Can I get some help up, please?
Yeah.
I'm getting my clothes wet.
Okay.
You good? We're
at the small beach.
Okay. Oh, okay. I hear them. Okay.
You good?
Yes. Okay, I guess the small beach is over here.
Yeah. Mm. Wait, hold on. If I touch the water.
No, don't you dare!
Okay, good.
How do people use legs?
We walk.
I don't understand it.
Don't worry, it takes people a few years to learn how to walk too.
Yeah, that is also true. I'm having to learn how to walk with a tail.
I have to learn an extra limb.
I have to learn to walk generally.
If you burn your body, it's gonna burn.
Okay, I think we're on the wrong. I think I took a wrong turn.
Yeah.
I'll go get them. I'll go get them actually.
Okay, we should probably go to the library, see if we can find a way to switch the reversal thing.
I have a question. How did this body swap thing even happen in the?
Maybe it was in the food. I mean, we were all in the mess hall.
Did anyone else eat anything weird?
No. I mean, it tasted weird.
Do you guys mind if I come along? I'm confused.
Over here.
Bad.
Moxie.
Yeah, we're over here.
You're going the wrong way, sir.
You're going to the library. But first, Moxie, these long socks of yours are uncomfortable.
Yeah. Ow. You have small
it's
legs.
Like you're not that nice.
Are you okay?
You have small legs. It sucks.
No, it doesn't.
It's like I'm jumping a hurdle every time.
Wait,
I walk up these
stairs. Moxie?
Yeah.
I gotta see myself right now. I wasn't paying attention earlier.
Yeah.
I am not a vampire. I saw it with my own eyes.
What?
Yeah?
Technically, I saw it with Moxie's eyes.
You're not a mirror.
I'm not a vampire.
You're not a mirror. I still got my own soul, bitch. I still think you're a vampire.
Oh, no.
Oh, I have a big old axe in my pocket. Okay, then.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on, Alistair, do you have a knife on you?
No, I don't.
Are you sure?
Come on, guys, we're all, come on. You want me to help you up the stairs?
Wait, hold on.
One.
No,
okay.
Alistair,
did we ever figure out the airy monitor?
The body you are in, does it have a knife?
Oh, I thought you were talking about my body.
Yeah.
I see a teddy bear, or teddy dog, and
that's... Yeah.
I have to wait till they move.
Okay. My knife isn't gone. Good.
Okay.
Did you guys figure out the little Aerie Mono thing?
What?
Yeah.
Well, I guess that explains the headache I'm having right now.
Yeah.
How empty is your head?
Uh-huh. Like, it feels empty in a way where, like, I have a lot of room.
Let's get you to
it doesn't feel dumb, though.
Hey, I'm not dumb.
I never said you were. I said you don't feel dumb.
Yeah.
Wait. Okay.
Is this place there?
Yeah.
Is this place still back here?
Okay, it's not.
What the
huh?
There's still a weird hidden area back here.
Did someone just do electricity?
I'm not gonna question that right now. We'll search it. We'll discover it later. But right now,
there's literally nothing in there.
We should probably go searching through books and tomes and stuff because.